something's leaking out of the back of Double Trouble.